morning, everyone. Brian Stratton here at Lock E2 on the Erie Canal, the gateway to the entrance to the Erie Canal. We're starting our 200th navigation season here, and it's a spectacular day. Dozens of boats lined up. They're still coming up the Hudson River as we speak, and they're getting ready to enter Lock E2 here on the Erie Canal, climb the Waterford Flight, and make their way west.